I found a house for you. Why don't you drive right here and I'll show you through. I found a home on a beautiful dead end street, where you can walk to watch the sunset down at Jones Beach. I promise you, when you walk through the door, you won't have to search no more, but this house is everything you want. Your kids will love living here, and you won't believe just how near you are to the best wineries in NOTL. Baby, I can't wait for you to see this money-making in-law suite. In the driveway fits 8 cars, roasting marshmallows under the stars. You've not seen a house like this, something so beautiful, and you deserve it. Oh, this house is perfect for you. How about this kitchen? And check out these countertops, with high-end Italian soft closing cabinets. This ain't no one-off. Check out this backyard, with room for a massive garage, or a separate detached dwelling the city will approve of. I could go on, and on, but I have to wrap this song. You need only make one call to me, and my number's 905-329-3484. Call or text me, and I'll meet you on the front porch. Baby, I can't wait for you to see this money-making in-law suite. In the driveway fits 8 cars, roasting marshmallows under the stars. You've not seen a house like this, something so beautiful, and you deserve it. Oh, this house is perfect, and you deserve this. Oh, this house is just perfect for you.
Enough joking around about it. Nathaniel, let's take him inside. And you've seen the highlights of some of the best parts of this house, but there's too much to fit in an Ed Sheeran song. So what we're gonna do is go inside, and I'm gonna give you a walkthrough, talk through. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad you've stuck with me. You're in for a real treat. You're gonna be greeted by a huge family room, living room, that opens up into the kitchen. Not just that, you have beautiful sight lines into your formal dining room. I bet you when this house was built, it was probably a bedroom. So there's many uses for this area, with a bright window overlooking the front yard. You could use it as an office if you'd like. How about that wood trim? They spared no expense here. We've got brand new maple stairs, upscale railing. This is not the cheap stuff. Nathaniel, give him a peek upstairs. Look at that barn door. Teaser, we're gonna come back in a few minutes and show you what's up there. I love this kitchen. High-end quartz countertops, farmer sink, upscale hardware, imported Italian handles, soft close cabinets, high-end appliances. I could go on and on. One thing I love that these homeowners did was open up the kitchen, move the fridge over here, so that it's out of the way when you're hosting. You can invite your friends over, prepare in the kitchen, hang out with them, and then when you offer something from the fridge, You don't have to open your fridge in front of them. They can't see in from over there. How cool is that? They don't need to see that you keep frozen Twinkies in there. Now, over here, you've got a two-piece bathroom tucked away. Awesome laundry area. You can fold your knickknacks while the kids play in the backyard. How perfect is that? You have a separate entrance out the side. So not only can you send your kids out the patio sliders, you have a side entrance out here. This is just awesome, amazing. And to boot, before we go upstairs, I have to show you one of the coolest parts of this house. We're gonna head downstairs into the sweetest of in-law suites. I could do jumping jacks down here and not hit my bucket on the ceiling. And I'm no short stack of pancakes. Down here, you can have a rec room, huge bedroom. In fact, let's show Nathaniel. This is massive. Sometimes agents say huge, it's not huge. That's an egress window. Is this a bowling alley? Or is it a future bedroom for your future tenant? Imagine if you bought a house with mom or dad and you needed an in-law suite. This would be perfect for mom and dad. It's a place with dignity and class. Is this Calcutta quartz? I think so. I'll cut you a deal if you call me to look at this house. I can't give you a deal because this house is absolutely priceless. Down here, this hallway, you have a nice full bathroom for your prospective tenants, huge storage, and a separate entrance. What is this? Cha-ching. That's money coming in from the tenant when they come in every month to give you their rent. In Niagara, prices are so crazy, it's awesome to have an income-generating source built right into your home that doesn't interfere with your quality of life. Now, Nathaniel, let's take him upstairs. Now, as we head upstairs, I want to point to your attention one more time, these awesome, custom, silent, as a morning dove in the evening, oak stairs. Sometimes in homes, you walk up the stairs and everybody knows you're walking up the stairs. Nathaniel, look at this. Awesome barn door. Show them what's in there. Da-da-da, da-da-da. That's a lullaby. You know why? Because you're gonna want a lullaby at this house so you can have this nursery. Two massive bedrooms and a third cute as a button room that fits a bed. I love that. Nice, huge bathroom there. Good sized bedroom, but if you wanna see the rest of that bedroom, you have to call me. I gotta leave something as an upgrade. No, but look at this, I'm gonna show you the master bedroom, primary bedroom, I should say. You've got enough room for an office, a huge bed, a dressing area, and Nathaniel, show them this closet. How cute is that? It could be an office, actually. Through COVID, it's important to have multiple different workspaces. So if you have a work phone call to take and the kids are yelling, you've got somewhere to go and close the barn door. We're gonna head back downstairs, and unfortunately, it's time to say goodbye. Enough singing about it. I'll meet you out front. We'll say our farewells there. Well, it's officially time to say goodbye. And I'm standing here on this beautifully stamped concrete driveway on this tree canopied property that is 7 Yonge. Speaking of Yonge, we are not getting any younger, but if you buy this house, you will be younger than ever. This looks like a place where you can raise your family. And not only is it a beautiful thing to do to buy for your family to live here, it's also fiscally responsible because there's an income generating suite in the basement. If you're interested in seeing this sweet deal, call me at 905-329-3484. I'd love to show you through. I'm gonna head back inside, finish that pasta, and I'll wait for your call. Thanks again, I'm Greg Sykes. Have a great, great day.